I go to bed at night, hoping when I wake, this will all be gone like it was just a dream. And I'll be home again, back again in Brooklyn. Back with people who look like I do, and talk like I do, and think like I do. But then, the sun rises in Atlanta. I start a conversation.